This is a quick tutorial to show you how to utilize the to-do list feature in the Canvas calendar. You'll start by opening up Google Chrome and signing into your Launchpad. From there, you'll click on Canvas. Then you'll click on the Canvas calendar. By default, it will open up to the month view. You might have a lot of different things due on a certain Friday that your teacher has assigned, but you might not want to wait until Friday to get all of that done. So the perfect solution to that would be to add some things to your personal agenda. So what you can do is break up the assignments your teacher has due on Friday over the course of the week by using your own to-do list. Click on the plus sign and then you're going to go to My To-Do. Then you can select anything that you'd like to add. For example, read 30 minutes. Then you can select the day that you want to do it. I'll select Tuesday. Then you can select the time you want to do it. I'll select 8 o'clock. Then you'll notice that the only calendar that this adds to is your own personal one. You can also add any notes. Then click Submit. Now you'll see that it showed up right here. And I can break up all the things that I want to see over the course of the week so that everything isn't piled up on Friday for me to do. Thanks!